they come.
The way it works is we allow the processor to kind of choose a charity choice or a couple, and then any that's left over, we send. We work with three food banks in this area. Would be the Mid South Food Bank. They set up that covers this area, and then down on the coast, it's maybe the Gulf Coast, which is actually West Alabama. And then I think we're signing on Feed My Sheep. They're going to come on. We just weren't able to get them involved this year, but so that's for food networks and food banks throughout the state. So it's great. It's just each year the program's getting bigger and bigger.
Well, we're members of the Mid South Food Bank.
I talked to them because we had talked about me getting some of this and then having someone pick it up, and I was just like, I'll do it. You know, I'll get out of the office. Come see Chris. I was like, why don't I do it? I did drive to the Rack Shack. Their address on Google says Canton, Mississippi. I guess it moved about a year ago. You should have seen me in these hills this morning driving up this dirt road in that car. Like walking through weeds, seeing that everything was boarded up. A guy came over, he had like an Ole Miss baseball t-shirt on, and so he was like, can I help you? And I'm like, I think hopefully you can. And he was like, no, they're down the road, just take 16. So I found them.
How much meat?
240 pounds.
240 pounds. And you said this comes from across Mississippi or any place in particular?
This came from about six counties in the Delta. I have them written down. I don't have them off the top of my head. But for the most part, Delta deer, God's country.
Hunters Against Hunger.
It's called Hunter's Harvest. It's